Yo, E, I thought you and Tony were split up. I was looking forward to him upgrading, you know, to a newer, less annoying model.
What's this? Why is the driver talking to me? Hello? I don't speak to the help.
No, seriously, bro. You guys back on?
On, off, off, on. What can I say? That pathetic sack of shit needs me. And I need amusement. Life is so dull.
Yeah, I think you got things the wrong way around there, bro. You're the guy who keeps him up at night and feeds him pills so he's catatonic all day long. You don't need that shit. I, on the other hand, am the fucking idiot who keeps him alive and out of jail.
Ah, Lulu! You are such a downer!
I ain't no downer, you fucking moron. I'm just trying to stop Tony from throwing his life and our business away.
Yes, you are. And the last thing a club owner needs is to stop being...
Stop the vehicle and pull over!
He's always in such a mood when he sees you. Whinge, whinge, whinge.
We've got no money left. They're going to repossess everything. Ugh, my life is shit.
Jesus! The amount of time it takes to turn him back into the gay Tony people pay to hang out with. I deserve that allowance hike and more. I should be on the payroll, just like you.
Yeah, I thought we froze your allowance. What, with the economy and all?
Fucking bikes are right behind us!